What's the closest move that didn't happen that you ever had?
Fiorentina, that January. I was supposed to go to Fiorentina, yep. Didn't fail through. Right at the last minute.
Like, you don't need to tell us every last detail. What when you say fall through, is that on their part and your part?
Well, I thought more they kind of, they probably backed it a wee bit for one reason or another. I'd spoke to the manager.
Who was the manager at the time? Anyone we know? No.
Can't even remember, actually.
I'll look him up, don't worry.
Gilardino was the forward at the time. I was going to go and be playing up front with him.
And Miller and Gilardino. It's a good ring to it.
Yeah, just fell through right at that. It was Big Lorenzo. Lorenzo was working on it.
Right.
He was doing a bit of work for Fiorentina at the time. That said, everything was agreed. Contract was agreed. Spoke to the manager.
That purple strip would have suited you as well. I could see Batistuta, Miller.
Yeah, you know, it's funny because I'd been kind of half links to go at it a couple of times, and I really felt it would have suited my game. So at that point, I thought, you know what, again, it was in that moment where I kind of knew at the end of that season I wasn't going to be at Rangers
apparently
any longer.
Producer Chris tells me it was the one I was hoping. It was Mihailovic was the manager.
What
a player, what a man he would have been to work under. Florence wouldn't have been a bad
lovely
part of the world to live. So that one you said, so you went to Turkey,
that's the one, that's
there we go,
that transfer one there.